Mr. Mark Dawes, I sentence you to a term of 18 years imprisonment for having